My Triumph and Tragedy project is on the 2016 Chicago Cubs.
For I've seen other teams and it's never the same. When you're born in Chicago, you're blessed and you're healed. The first time you walk into Wrigley Field.
The biggest tragedy and probably most famous of the Chicago Cubs was the fact that they had not won a World Series in 108 years. Yes, 108 years.
We should lose, we know someday we'll go all the way. Yeah, someday we'll go all the way.
There were many reasons behind it, such as the popular Billy Goat Curse of 1945. This was started by a Billy Goat Tavern owner, William Sienis. Because the owner of his pet goat, named Murphy, was bothering other fans, Sienis was asked to leave Wrigley Field during Game 4 of the 1945 World Series. Outraged, Sienis declared, "Them Cubs ain't gonna win no more." The Cubs later lost the World Series of that year and did not make it back for 71 years. There were many other reasons people assumed for the Cubs' World Series drought, such as the Curse of the Black Cat of 1969. During this stretch, there were multiple 100 loss seasons, last place finishes, and no playoff appearances.
Teaching us faith and giving us hope. United we stand and united we'll fall. Down to our knees the day we win it all.
After years and years of sorrow and anger, the Cubs finally had an amazing shot of going all the way in 2016.
A diamond, our jewel, the home of our joy and our tears. Keeping traditions and wishes made new. A place where our grandfathers, fathers, they grew. A spiritual feeling.
First, they won the National League Division Series. Then the National League Championship Series.
Oh my God.
Then finally, the 2016 World Series. It took 108 years, but after overcoming many tragedies, the Chicago Cubs had finally triumphed and won the World Series.